tell you where, but he's going to shoot your name badge to make sure we chiron your name correctly. Got it? No.
Got a lot of glare.
A-R-O-S. Okay.
E-S-T-Y.
So, John, what is phrenology?
Phrenology.
Is that how you say words correctly?
Phrenology, correct.
Okay, phrenology.
Yes. Phrenology.
Yes, I pronounced it correct, I take it. So yes. You acquire, manage, and distribute an archive.
Correct. We're a software development company. We have a software platform that enables acquisition of media, management of media, distribution, and archive of media assets, both video clips, digital clips, non-based video clips. We have a unique platform where you're able to attach metadata before the clip is created, before the asset is created.
So this will work for the internet also?
So it'll work for any type of outlet or medium, yes.
Wow. So I could shoot something using your technology, embed the right coding, put it on the internet,
correct,
and it would be already SEO compliant.
Oh, we're working on this part, yes.
Maybe I could give you some ideas on that. No. So who would be your customers?
Our clients are currently production companies, studios, broadcast outlets. Currently the product's been used this year on the Academy Awards. It's used at Dr. Phil and the Doctors.
Wow.
Paramount Studios.
Little places.
Little places like that. Yes.
Up and comers, okay. So in an event like this, you're obviously not only targeting some of those clients, but a global audience.
Global audience, yes.
Who would be the people you're trying to reach?
We are a hardware agnostic software development company. So the idea is that if you're looking at purchasing hardware for your facility or studio and you're not sure what you want to do in the future, we work with all the different manufacturers and we provide software platforms that allow for acquisition, management, distribution, and archive through a web-based browser or through a client application.
So you're cross-platform compliant with like a Linux or a Windows 7?
The browser will work on any operating system. The client app is a Windows app.
It is a Windows app. Mm-hmm. So it is a 64-bit encryption?
It can be, 64 or 32-bit.
So when you're doing something like this, how do you stop somebody from intellectual property theft?
Well, you're referring to the media itself?
Yeah.
Well, we have secure credentials, which are required.
So you do use like SSL
and
things like that?
Yes, exactly.
Okay. So you guys are being sensitive to the whole movement about intellectual property.
Absolutely.
Being
very important.
Pirated.
Yes.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
As it would be for anybody
sure.
involved in this industry.
Yep.
Is there a way, and maybe I'm giving you an idea here, and if so, I have no problem if you want to give me a residual for that. Is there a way you will be able to manage and track like royalties for people?
Eventually, we'd like the system to be able to do this.
Okay.
Yes.
Yep. So it would work for music artists or for shows.
Any type of artist, yes.
Will this work with film also?
It'll work with any type of asset. It doesn't matter what it is.
Audio, video.
It doesn't matter.
Really?
So anything we can attach as a file, any type of file creation.
Photos.
So, once it's digital. Yes,
right,
any digital. Film once it's been telecinated.
So in a thing like this, then you could work with libraries or institutions for archival, Getty, for archival. How long has your company been around?
It's a startup that's been around for about 9 months.
Really?
Done a tremendous amount.
And you already have that client list in this shorted period.
Yes.
Who was the brainchild?
It's several of us.
Several brainchild.
Seth, he's an architect.
Hi, Seth Brainchild. Yeah.
Nice to meet you.
Mr. Wright. So, how did you guys come up with this concept? Are you working together at Sun Telephony or at Microsoft or?
Phrenology is a collaboration between two companies that started 9 months ago. One company had an asset management product, the other one had front end for video playback servers.
So it was Phrenology when you got married?
Something like that, yeah. Thank you.
All right,
nice to meet you. Okay.
Pleasure to meet you.